Okay, we were talking the other day about how we came up with this America project, and I can remember probably 4 years ago, Joe Mead and I were talking, and he said, what are you going to do after the A1? And I, sort of out of the blue, I came up with, how about we go to America? And he said, that's probably the last airplane Curtis built in Hammondsport before they moved to all Operation Buffalo, just for lack of labor.
I didn't realize that.
I think the significance of the America project is that after the A-1, which was a short hop naval training airplane that the Navy didn't know what to do with either, but it was certainly not a long range thing. 3 years later, they're ready to cross the North Atlantic with an